It's 10:30 now. I'm gonna go make breakfast. And this bum over there is playing some video games. Nook requested for a eggs and bakey breakfast. So I'm making eggs and bakey. Does it matter which egg they use, babe?
No, just make sure they're not rotten or anything.
Yeah. I don't think they look rotten. What? Oh, so it's not attacking you, it's attacking your enemies. What is that? Oh. Ooh, it looks weird. Feral goal. Plans changed. We were gonna go biking around Shelley Farms, but it's raining, so we just decided we're just gonna go to the mall or slash Target slash Best Buy. Mm-hmm. Hopefully it's not as crazy anymore. There's a prime spot there, maybe. Mm-hmm. It'll still be there when we come back.
Doubt it.
You never know. Okay, so raining a little bit, but at least it's not cold. Let's sing Christmas songs in the shower. For some reason. $50? Really? I bought it for $500 Canadian. So how much is that in?
That is
70 cents is the difference.
How are you gonna bring this back home with you?
Carry on. Oh,
I think it's 75.
76.
It's $275. Let's hold it up a bit and stew on it.
How am I gonna get it home? I might as well just buy it.
They do.
Yeah, how are you gonna transport that? You have no room in your suitcase.
Don't let go of me. You're gonna lose me. Let's start on one side. Ooh.
These are all the deals. Yeah.
Nothing good. This is what I wanted to get, babe, for you. The charging station.
That's kinda cool.
Grab it. This one. Because you only have that one little cord, right?
I'm gonna look at, I don't wanna look at the eggs, the mice and the people.
What is that?
Yeah, no.
Hold on, hold on. They're not good. What is that? Oh, dude.
I don't need it. I don't want a guide. Take away everything.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You like?
I don't want a guide. Oh. I'm buying this.
Xbox is coming out with the Gears of War 4.
Oh god.
But it's not the same characters.
No?
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about it.
Haven't you had it with Gears of War?
Huh?
Do you not over Gears of War now?
No.
It's like they're coming out with a new Halo. She's getting more stuff.
I feel like you do need the charging station though.
I'm always running out of batteries. Wait, how does it work though?
You just plug it in and then you put your
plug it into the wall? Okay. We're going now.
Let me go. Chipotle.
Yeah.
Chipotle. That one's a happy bug. Games.
They're cheap. Black Friday sales.
That PlayStation really has had like my heart going. Should I get it? No, I shouldn't get it. I'll just get it in Canada.
You need something to pass the time. Instead of just Netflix.
Netflix does the trick. Just saying. Right here, we're just gonna share a bowl. That one. I think it's just it has enough portable bowls.
Yeah, it was good.
Repeat of Chipotle again. It never gets old. Yes, please.
I think it's just decoration.
Red balls right there?
Yeah. They're like little pylon things.
What for?
You know how Walmart has this little like skinny long peg things?
So Target has
little balls.
Little balls. Red ball. Okay. Okay. If I look, I'm gonna want. Wow. I need to buy. Oh my gosh. These are makeup.
Okay.
Okay. And those are makeup.
Uh-oh, we woke up the makeup beast. She's been looking for like 10 minutes now. Kind of cute when she's looking for this stuff. This all kind of looks the same to me. Smoky or adorable?
Or sex bomb.
Smoky, adorable, or sex bomb?
Yes.
What's the difference?
The colors, babe. The
well,
colors.
Let me see.
This was more brown and black. It's more peachy and light brown, and this is more like red.
What do you have already, and like what one do you not have? Like what colors are the
I probably have like this ones here.
Okay, then get adorable or sex bomb.
Okay.
Adorable it is.
Thanks for getting me out of there.
Okay. You kind of got yourself out of there. I just let you have your way.
Bad.
You had some casualties.
I did some damage, but it's okay. Now let's go to electronics.
You basically live in the electronics.
Yes. But man, they have good stuff in here. Like, they don't have Nick's in Rupert, so I'd rather get them here than have them buy them online.
You want your dog anything?
Food bites. My dog does not eat any other treat except food bites.
What is?
She's a very classy dog. She knows her stuff. Okay. No. She's a princess, that's right. We raised her to be a princess.
What are we on sale? Like
$480.
That's huge. It doesn't even fit in Targets. Like, where would that fit in your house? How long would that take to set up?
Forever.
With the
nerves, remember those days?
Dude, this is a little barrel.
Yeah. These are the best and also the worst ones you can buy.
Why?
Yeah, you can shoot them like 10 in 5 seconds, but it takes you like 2 minutes to reload.
Ones?
Yeah.
She's got like. How many barrels does it have? The Lawbringer. Looks like it's at least like a 15 barrel cartridge.
What is this? What is this device?
It's a pressure point massager.
How would you use that to massage yourself?
Looks some sort of roller. Roll on it. Same deal.
But last year though, when it was Black Friday, there was a lot of games that came out.
Yeah, there is a lot of games that came out this time.
Yeah.
It stinks.
Because you get upset.
Breaks friendships, yes, that's right.
Pandemic. You see humanity. Game ever made.
This is the stupidest game ever made.
This is the best game ever. I love it.
Cause you always win.
No one else likes it.
Yes. Geo.
This is the same game as Exploding Kittens, except it's all been replaced with horrible artwork.
He's having a hard time deciding which one to get.
Okay, we'll use this one. We'll get the funnier one.
Okay.
I'm buying this.
For the yeah. Let's see if it's not cold / raining or miserable.
Okay.
And then we can go.
For the perk.
Let's go turn this way. This way, baby.
Just walking back to the car now.
Yes.
I think we might go for a walk in the park.
In the park. I need to pee though, but it's okay.
Oh, why don't you just go on Target?
No, I don't feel like going back in.
Do they have no toilet?
Maybe I can just go to Chipotle.
Yeah.
We were there. We were eating. We were customers, okay?
We were.
Pretty sure that same girl served us yesterday, too.
She did.
Yeah.
It was the same girl. It wasn't yesterday, though. It was a couple days ago.
2 days ago. Or three.
I'm in the middle of the pack. Let's hurry up and get around this.
Overton Park. Chill. Cold.
We'll walk.
But it's not cold.
I'll go a little bit first. Doesn't it remind you of Force of the World?
Force of the World. Oh, you mean like UBG?
UNBC? Yeah.
Maybe.
Minus the cars.
Still hitting the cobwebs.
Is this cobwebs?
Yes, I'm hitting it. I love the sound of this.
Hmm?
I love the sound.
The leaves?
The leaves. It's this thing. I've seen more runners here than I do at home.
There's a very big running community here. Same runs every second week. And they have a bunch of stores and just a big thing here.
Yeah.
It's like mostly like 5Ks. That's what's big here. There's like 5Ks everywhere.
5Ks. 4 miles, 6K.
Yeah, things like that. Mm-hmm. There's not much 10K. It's either you go for like 5K-ish or you go to like do like the
marathon.
Downhill.
Downhill in quotation marks. we haven't hit an incline yet. But I feel like we had.
We kind of climbing the way up. On the other side.
I didn't feel it. It's not used to that.
Well, you don't know slight inclines, you just know giant hill.
Yes. Giant hills. I live in giant hills. I totally kicked your butt.
An exploding.
Explosive cat.
Exploding cats.
Exploding cats.
I'll get her back. That's BS. She cheated.
I was cheating. I did everything I was allowed to do. I didn't cheat. I just played my cards really well. Without knowing what I was doing.
And I stole all the wrong cards from you.
You did. It's one card where I'm like, oh, I think he has a good chance of getting one of them. But then he never did. He never did.
And then there's only one card left and it came out of the wire.
We are off to get some ramen for dinner. How far is it from here?
It's in Overton Square, so just past the school. So it'll be 20 minutes ish.
Okay.
Depending on traffic.
Sounds good. Here. Ramen
7 o'clock.
We were here before.
Yeah. We went to Babaloo.
It's the same strip we were last year.
Mm-hmm. Overton Square. That's the Indian cuisine place. We had butter chicken earlier, so we don't need to do that.
Yeah. Let's have some ramen.
The German place right there too. It's okay.
It's just a strip of like food. Like,
yeah, that's exactly what it is. There's a running store there too. Mm-hmm. And a candy store.
Let's check out, see if there's that.
Butterfinger?
Yeah, Butterfinger and the candy.
Which candy?
You know what candy. The gross ones.
Oh.
So Robata. That's cool. Jelly Bells, it's not it though, it's not the one. It's the original. Marty's. This is false advertisement. Okay, this is just gross. Bacon, babe, would you like some bacon frosting? Would you like to have some bacon frosting? We found the Bean Boozled Challenge candy and we're gonna try to do it tonight.
I'm not trying to do that tonight.
Yes, you are. Come on, don't be a party pooper. It'll be fun. It'll be gross, but it'll be fun.
I'm gonna puke. Last time I had disgusting jelly beans, I puked. Let's see where. There's a faster way to go.
Having a little anxiety moment. We're just going to the airport to pick up this roommate and it's giving me anxiety. I don't know why. I know I'm not leaving yet, but I don't like going to the airport. If he's going to the airport, that means I'm being dropped off.
She's not yet. She's got over a week.
Got one full week at least.
At least. You got like another 10 days, babe.
Alrighty. It's a movie.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
It's pretty funny.
That's good. Mm-hmm. So, I am having troubles with YouTube right now. In my pictures. And Luke's having problems with his PlayStation.
Mm-hmm. Things aren't going so well right now.
They are not going well. It's okay. I'm fine.